Welcome to this full moon meditation. We have a full moon in Aries and it is the 5th of October 2017 and I am recording this in Stockholm, Sweden. So let's start by taking 3 deep breaths. Then imagine that there is, you can call it a tail growing out from your body, and it is growing out from your backside. And it's growing down into Earth. And it is as wide as you would like it to be, or thin. And it's going down into Earth, into its perfect place. Keeping you connected from the center of your body, around your second chakra, and it's going down into Earth effortless until you feel it reached its destination. Then through this tail we pull up a red earth energy, a healing earth energy that is going all the way up into your body, spreading evenly out, down in your legs and your feet, up in your stomach, your arms, your fingers, up through your neck and head. And we now have this beautiful earth energy keeping us grounded on this journey. And the tail is the perfect length, so it's never too short nor too long. We then open up our crown chakra, the top of our head, and pull down a divine bright light, a universal energy that is being or that is taking place within your body, going through your head, your neck, out in your shoulders and arms and fingers, down through your chest and stomach, down through your legs, out in your feet and toes. And we now have this divine bright light keeping us balanced on this journey. And we take another deep breath, and imagine that you are out on the sea or the ocean. You are out in a big boat. It could could be a modern boat or an old wood boat, but you are standing in the front, in this boat on this water. And it is a beautiful night and the water is calm and you are feeling a mix of excitement and love. Love for everything that is around you. An excitement for what's to come and what you are experiencing. It's a beautiful night with a perfect temperature. And you are safe. And you are looking up at the night sky. And it's a clear sky. So you can see the stars shining down on you, and you can see the beautiful airy full moon, or full moon in Aries. And as we sail on this water, it is like we are sailing in the universe. So the moon is getting closer and closer. And the water is now the universal night sky. And you are still feeling excited and filled with love. Love for everything around you, everything within you, for being at this moment here now doing this journey together with all the other stars around you. And as we are moving closer in our beautiful boat or ship, the moon is starting to send out a vibration that is harmonizing with you on your journey. And maybe you see it, hear it, sense it. And if nothing, don't worry, your energy's got this for you. So you can just relax and following the journey, the words. Maybe it's a color for you. However, or how you might experience this frequency, it is making your ship or boat move a little bit faster towards this beautiful full moon. It's moving a little bit faster and even more sturdy than before. It's in a total balance. Everything working. Going straight towards this moon. And maybe now you start to feel you are getting close. This giant, beautiful ball of energy and light in front of you. taking in its magnificence, taking in the beauty of it all. Here in front of this full moon, we are being invited to its harbor, to take our boat or ship and anchor it to this full moon's energies. Whatever comes up within you, be your right, the right answer for you. It could be a no, and then you can always come back and do this again. Or it can be a yes, and then you let your boat float in. And if nothing, then be sure your energy knows what it's doing. So you can just relax and sit back. As we come up close to this moon, there is no solid ground, so we are moving into the center. We are going through its surface, and it's perfectly safe, and it's perfectly aligned with our energy, making this a beautiful journey, a safe and steady journey in our boat. And we keep on moving until we are in the center of this moon. Here there is a void. It is a place of nothing. However, there are vibrations and energies going through your body. Helping you align with this restart of your system, so to speak. So as we align with the energies in this void, we clear our energy from any unwanted history, any unwanted behaviors, actions, thoughts, associations, for us to become a clean slate of love and harmony. Slate of beauty and joy, compassion and connection, and strength. And as we are within this void in the middle of the moon, start to look at your body and see how it's starting to take on maybe a different color or a different shape. Maybe start to shimmer. Maybe it's growing in size. on a shape. Whatever pops up for you, that is your energy, transforming into your essence. And this is a place where we can transform without anything holding us back, not our past nor our future. It's a beautiful void of possibilities. And now you get the opportunity to put in an intention of your life starting right now. It could be something you would like to add to your life, or take away. It could be something you like to add to your thoughts, feelings, and it's not about details, it's about the essence of what it is you want to add or deduct. Something you want to bring into your life that you are missing, or something you want to get rid of in your life that you feel is a burden. And again, no details, more the essence of whatever it might be. So we're staying here a little bit longer and this beautiful energy do its work with our intention, and you can just relax and stay in the energy. Feel you starting to get ready, starting to feel done. Beautiful energy that is helping us. With this, and you, if you saw a shape or vibration or heard a sound or whatever image came up for you, you bring it with you on the boat. With us back to earth, back into our lives, And if there was something you got rid of, then maybe you see an image of. Of that being transformed. So we slowly start our way back. The universe, where the stars are shining bright on this beautiful night. And this is the startup of your something new for you. That's been waiting to come into your life. And we start to journey back in our boat towards the earth, towards the lake we started. Till you land perfectly upon this lake or ocean or the water where you started. And we have a last look up to the moon, thanking it for its gifts. And we give thanks to Mother Earth and Father Universe for helping us. And to our higher self for being here today, joining us on this. If you like, you can stay a little bit longer, just gazing up on this beautiful night. Feeling this calm energy of beauty and love. And also an excitement of what's to come. Going into the world with this transformed energy, with this gift. Take whatever you brought with you in this boat or ship. And bring it with you back into the room where you started. We can return fully back into the room, and we thank all the energies for being with us on this journey. And come fully back into your body. And you may stamp your feet or clap your hands to come fully back, and maybe move your neck. And I thank you for listening and see you soon. Sat Nam.